Seth Waldo, and I'm here to tell you a story of how the ship happens and that life's a beach. I'm also here to tell you the story of how young Carter Kubiak went from being a young failed fisherman to being a man who went down in history by saving many people. He starts off working on a commercial fishing boat, pulling in skates and cleaning fish. I don't know why. I mean, look at those arms. Now, on a normal day upon getting off work, he'd go home, maybe work on his truck, and he'd also catch up on some of the Real Housewives of Orange County.
But the day wasn't a normal day.
Oh, jeez, I hate my job. I just wish this is an end. Gosh. More important things to do with my life than this. What am I doing? I was gonna be a movie star, really. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Would you stop the chit chat?
You know what? I don't need this. I'm gone. Quit.
No. Did you hear me? I quit.
I'm just trying to invite you to
it. I mean,
we can still be bros.
I don't play much poker, but I mean, okay. I mean, that's fine. I'll do that. Yeah. When is it tonight?
Probably April.
Okay. I'll be there. Maybe.
And Dalton thought to himself, you know, maybe I should go to that poker game. And he did.
All right. I'm all in.
All in. That's all I got.
Chump change.
Still not enough for you. You need to put in more.
Gotta put more to the pot.
There's a ticket for a cruise.
I guess I'll be good enough.
Yeah. All right.
I love going to cruise. All right. What do you guys got?
Read 'em and weep. A pair of sevens.
Yes. I got ace high. It's all good and fun, boys, but royal flush.
Oh, dang.
Have a good day.
As good as that Aspen Hotel, jeez.
Carter was able to make friends quick and often hung out with them around the ship.
Exactly, you know, it's what I've been telling you all the time.
Just gotta do that, you know? Well, you know
what I mean? It was love at first sight. Rose just got puked on. Anyways, Carter would find himself running into Rose everywhere.
And as dinner came, Carter was sitting with his bro, and his bro said, "Dude, she's way out of your league." And Carter was all like, "Yeah? Well, I got a shot at it." And so he walked over there and showed beautiful Rose his paintings. And as she fell in love with his paintings, she decided that maybe Carter should draw her. And Carter said, "Yes, I'd love to draw someone like you. It'd be an honor."
So, do you like it? I think it's my best piece of art I've ever made.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, no.
Suddenly, an iceberg hit the ship. Rose and Carter jumped off the ship, and Carter found a piece of wreckage for Rose to sit on. And then Carter got everybody to safety and put them on a big iceberg, but there wasn't enough room for Carter and Rose, so they found themselves on a piece of wreckage floating in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean.
It's so cold!
Me too. I think I'm feeling pretty good though.
Really?
I think we're gonna make it.
We're all gonna die!
We're gonna be okay, Carter.
Happy thoughts.
Carter?
Yeah?
I have to tell you something.
What?
think I love you.
There's everywhere!
I think I love you too. I'm not sure. I haven't known you for that long.
What do you mean?
I mean, I haven't known you for that long. Oh. I don't know. Yeah.
This is awkward.
Yeah. But
this!
Hey, shut up. Okay.
What?
One
more thing, I
kind of
forgot to mention it.
What?
I'm pregnant.
You know what?
We're gonna die!
Yeah, he's probably right. I'm not feeling too good anymore. You know, I don't think this boat is enough.
Stay with me!
Okay, I don't know if this boat's big enough for you, me, and a baby. So I'm just gonna take a breather down here.
You have to pay child support!
Wow, Carter. Move. After getting rescued, Rose had a wonderful child pregnancy, and I was even there for it as Uncle Sethro. And, wow, what an ugly baby.
Can I get on this?